Hi, boys and girls. For this activity, you are going to read, write, and stamp it. I want you to read the word, write it, and then stamp it. I want you to do that for each word and put it on Seesaw. Have fun.